ที่คำยาใบ the lemon ละ what ละ is cheap ละ cheaper than tamang utama
tamang utama โอ้ยมีสัตว์ช็อป
ฮะ the sandy shop
the foreigner always go to alam by fuana
ฮะฮะฮะ
The foreigner also very smart one.
True.
The business seem like his own one. He take care, he do everything.
Richard, you're very lucky, you know, get someone like that. You can just leave your business to him, no need to worry. Trustworthy. But to be careful, so last time I had a friend open mini market in U Garden and also there, Brown Garden there. Let the worker handle everything lah. After 3 months, gong, business out. The fella gas up everything, all the money, everything. Then bankrupt. Don't overtrust also. Whatever it is, the accounts, you must go through.
One of my auntie house is here.
Wow.
Yeah, but she sold already.
Oh, okay.
I think this is the one lah.
Ah.This one at the back, because it's 3-story, ma. One.
2-story.
Down
the,
go.
The down one is only the car park.
Oh.
But now they renovated lah. Many renovated lah. This one you open the door. Go. Then you go up lah.
Okay.
Go up is the ground floor lor. Then another floor lor.
No, the lower one, the basement, you at the back, you can see is adjacent to USM
yes.
Padang already.
But the one, the down one, the basement one, I never went in before.
Oh.
My auntie said don't go down there.
Alamak. Don't go down there. Listen to auntie. Don't go down there.
Maybe the one, she park car, she don't go inside there also, ma. She walk inside. Staircase up, right?
Okay.
Maybe that one she don't clean or what, Because she alone or someone already, ma. She don't want to go down there, lah.
Oh, this the hearse, lah. Just now I saw got funeral here. Thank you so much, lah, Eddie.
You're welcome.Hey, just now you say want to go back? Oh, the
shop
right?
Done ready.
Done okay. Ready, yeah.
Go home. Finish. Thank you so much.
I talk about the place. This one, the house also very big, you know.
Yes.
Last night I did send one mate, this house number 5.
Oh.
Three-story.
Three-story, yeah.
The owner very good. Got two owner there.
Oh.
I sent to them late because I got so many work to do. I must send them to clean the house or the homestay one also.
Oh, okay.
And then I go to Jelotong, go Pahang Baru, the pass there, Sungai Ara, come down, go rush down to Jelotong.And then someone want to take people, rush right here, and then late now.
Definitely.
And then the customer call, okay, say why your people not come. Then I tell them lah, you want me to do what? You got only 6% here. Morning session finish what time? And then I rush to do
the other side.
What?
Jutong.
The homestay.
Huh.
And they clean the homestay one.You know, clean people want to 2 o'clock want to check in,
how? That was important.
Or is I wrong,
Then
after they all finish, some more there, they cannot come out yet. Delay me.
True.
And then?
I go the canteen there. Because I got tuition 12:30, I get out the canteen.
Okay. And then I say, from there, some more to something 3 o'clock already. Coming out here to something 4 o'clock,
True.
I think sometimes I also don't eat for the whole day, you know.
Yeah, lah.
Don't know what.
Then not free.
The customer say, why I so late? Then the boss, they do in the group chat,
Ha ha ha.
Then the further down?
Yes, inside the car park.
And then the boss say, well, like that, if you cannot make it, then you tell people, ma, are you going to help lah? Go and send lah. Yeah lah, of course, ma.
Yeah lah, they talk easy lah. Ask them to do and see, cannot do one.
Like
yes, please.
One person on dry up, dry down, you think what? Last time, no COVID now.
Huh?
No, the road, very heavy traffic.
Traffic, true.
Jam, you know, the airport there. Where is the staircase?
There, the auntie standing there.
Oh, my God.
Cool, our sky is gone.
Yeah?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Okay, thank you so much, Eddie.